restart my shit. We're over here. We got Bear came on. We got me, who's feeling some kind of way. So we are. We're on Destiny Islands, which I think is the second to last floor in Sora's story. So we just have. I'm pretty sure I finished it and then I saved. So we probably have a boss fight immediately. And then Castle Oblivion itself, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, it's been a month and Bear immediately has left. Thanks, Bear. Alright, well, I'll turn that off, I guess. So, yeah, it's been over a month since we played this last. At this point, I kind of feel like I'm just getting back to this so I can play 1 and 2 again. In some kind of challenge form, like either a quick run or 2, I might try crit level 1 run. Who knows? I don't know if I have it in me. We'll see. Anyway, oh shit. So, I watched some stuff about this game during my time off playing it, and I realized the way I was trying to cheese the game is not the real way to do it, and it's probably too late to do it. I think we would be fighting Vexen, so I can try to make... Because this deck is for doing lots of Sonic Blade, which is very good. But I could try to create one. I don't even know what the hell this one is. Why do I have so many? So this is deck 3? No, this is deck 3. Can I clear all? That'd be good.
Tactical card action.
That's the one. Sam, welcome! And thank you for the resub. That's 4 months. Hell yeah. Actually, now that you're here, well, first of all, again, thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Do you remember, so after Destiny Islands, do you remember, is it Vexen again? Got my shit done yesterday, so I'm here. Hell yeah. If no one else shows up, it'll be a good day. I feel like it's the final Vexen fight, unless I already did that. I honestly don't remember. No, we killed him. He died. No, he got fucking dead. Vexen's gone. Because I remember he gets exploded by Axel in Twilight Town, which we did already. So, I'm not going to build that deck. We'll do the Sonic Blade deck and see what happens. Though, if it's Vexen, I'm gonna...
Nominee!
Shut up!
It isn't you.
It isn't you. Also, Sam, you haven't been the one bugging me, it's been Tara, but...
Right?
I'm...
No.
As I always talk about, I'm uploading...
You really care about.
Both new and old videos to YouTube, and I've gotten to Monster Hunter now.
It's not me.
Which means I might almost be caught up.
It's her.
For how I decided to do it.
But then, who...
So good multiplayer time soon.
Think of her name.
Which maybe we should play that again. I don't know.
If she's so special to me, then why can't I remember?
Because I went into your memories and
let me explain this.
Oh, it's Riku. That's who it is.
Plain and simple.
Yeah, I haven't played it since whenever we. Well, no, we finished.
Your memory is a train wreck.
And then I did some extra stuff, and I never got back to it.
To protect Naminé. It's supposed to be me!
I love his muscle suit,
you
though.
Your messed up memories are always in the way. Sora!
Let's see if I can spam my Sonic Blade at him. Again, I haven't played this in over a month. So let's see how it goes. This is Riku 3, I believe. And that's not lock-on. That's not Sonic Blade. That's... Why is... Oh shit, is this my wrong deck? There we go. That's it. There we go. Hey, I wasn't ready. Oh shit, that was so quick. Alright, so my deck, something about my deck is wrong. Why is it wrong? Yeah, this Riku is a bastard man. It's true. I can't remember if I quit forever on the Game Boy at Riku 2 or 3, but it's definitely Riku that had ruined me. So deck 2, it's 3... Oh, I'm missing... No? What the hell? Is this not... Oh no, did I do this wrong? Oh wait, 999. Just thematically fitting for this game, hell yeah. So what? It's three different... Do I need to rearrange this? Damn it, son of a dick. What was that, a six? Okay, so... Get over there. You need three different ones, so I'm gonna... Why can't you just move? Why can't you just move cards, game? So we'll put the... No, we want... I think premium don't come back, but I don't care. That there. And then... Fuck. We just need... Well, that can't be... Why is it this way? I swear I set this up correctly. Some of these are right. But a lot of them aren't. Oh shit, you know, yeah, that was my third deck. God damn it. The one I erased. Okay, so... So... Fuck this. I'm gonna start over and load my correct deck. So that never happened. New game. And then we should be able to spam Sonic Blade until Riku dies. Well, that's all good. Welcome. Yeah, I'm trying not to do that either. Okay, so we want... It's deck 3. Yep. That's the one. Alright, so Riku should die now. Pretty sure. Train wreck. But yeah, there's parts about this game I like, but I just want to get through it now to replay the first two games. What the? Oh, this is already bad. Let's focus. I started praising a different Kingdom Hearts. And that's what'll get you killed in life. Hopefully he can't interrupt me.
You gotta be kidding.
Strike rate. Sure. And that should give me some time to do this. Don't interrupt! And he's dead. So, like I was saying when we started, there's an easier way to cheese through the game, and I'm not doing it, but Sonic Blade for bosses still is it's a very cheesy way. You don't want any surprises anyway, that's fair. Yeah, feel free to not post anything election related in here. I feel like we're mostly good everywhere at this point. Cuz we should be on the last Lost area. Huh. Hi. Oh, cutscene.
Riku.
Riku.
Want some more?
Riku 4 confirmed? No, thanks.
Riku.
Please, sir.
Looks like
I want some more. More darkness, please. Riku. Thank you.
Stop.
You are through.
I said stop.
Game over, yeah.
Riku.
Riku. Good night. You are Riku. Through.
What did you do? What did you do to him?
Murdered. Straight up murdered.
Oh,
Lark Scene is still alive.
Like she smashed it, really.
No, she's the worst.
Smashed his heart.
I can't believe Riku is fucking
then
dead.
What's gonna?
And then Goofy dies in Kingdom Hearts 2. We're gonna. No one's gonna be in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Oh, you're so much fun to watch. If it's Riku you're worried about, then don't.
Riku's running around
because
somewhere smelling. Yeah,
Riku
he's smelling smells
here.
In the basement.
What do you
of
mean?
This building.
Do you really think I'm just gonna say it? That's too easy. Oh, what to do?
Quit the games!
Kingdom Hearts is a game, thank you. Smells like a new car. Smells
right.
Like basement.
Have it your way then.
That smelly
I know
smell.
It'll kill you to
smells
hear this,
like.
But I
money!
Can live with that. That thing lying there is just a puppet that Vexen made as an experiment.
There's something. In
no
a Kingdom Hearts
a
game that's so disturbing about this.
It's
not really
laughable,
Riku
really.
And all
they
that, but it's like
fake.
This
that
guy that looks like your
along.
Character's best friend is just dead with his eyes
that
open
Riku?
On the ground.
Fake in every possible way. It was only finished recently.
He's
how
a fake
could
friend.
It remember anything? You get it? Its memories with Naminé were just planted, not real. Yep, that means all this time it's been picking fights with you over memories
the
that are counterfeit, trumped up, and completely bogus.
Do I fire
Isn't
Lark Scene immediately?
Because
that sounds
Naminé?
Right.
Oh, so cute. But behind this little face, you do awful things.
And they gave me a chance to save, and
Naminé?
I didn't.
You're so stupid.
Thanks.
Don't you get it now? That's what Naminé's powers are about. She can enter, rearrange, and even create new memories of anything, even
it's
things that never
right
happened.
Entering right in my memories.
The girl you've been trying to protect all this time is really a manipulative witch who shackles people's hearts.
Then my memories are all
garbage.
Oh, you do get it. Lies, lies, all lies. Just Naminé's illusions, nothing more. Binding you in the chains of your own memory was central
she said
to
it.
Our trap.
Chains of memory, that's
it
what this game's called.
It makes me tingle to think how easily you were duped.
Get a tingle right in the pingle.
So close to it, we were almost there.
Yeah, they, well, it's
this
like the 20th time they've said it.
To turn the Keyblade Master into our puppet, but...
Did they say Kingdom Hearts yet? I don't remember.
Axel. He used Naminé to betray us.
Related, I love in Kingdom Hearts 2 when Xemnas is going on about his precious Kingdom Hearts. I'm like, oh, my dude.
I have no choice but to eliminate you.
He just wants to play the game.
Don't! Huh? It's a little late for the witch to grow a conscience. Last time I checked, you're the one who fooled around with his memories creating
that
this mess. I know, but I should tell you that I'm in an extremely foul mood. Thanks to you, all our plans are ruined.
Wow, rude.
Naminé!
What's this?
So when you think
are
about
you
each
upset?
Game and kind of like the main plot and how it's like a
and you don't even actually know
subplot
her.
Of the overarching story or whatever, like the like schemes each group kind of comes up with to try to do things. So this one's like.
I made
there's
promise.
Like two schemes in this one. It's one of them is to
what?
Make Sora, I think, have fake memories
a
so
promise.
He'll, I think
I
so he'll join them. I don't remember.
To keep her safe.
I honestly can't remember that side. And the other
maybe
side is to like,
are fake.
They're
but
trying
the
to like make
is real
a Keyblade wielder, I think, again. Because that happened in 358. They made one.
I'll keep it.
Shion, who we never talk about again.
You're such an idiot. There is no promise, and there never was. You're just delusional. Must you insist on playing the hero? Whatever.
Whatever.
If that's the way you want it, you're going down again, alone. Barry,
Bear Cam was up, and Bear was here, but now he's set his hand on the floor. The one part where our friends are here, and then Donald, and then we go into battle, and they're not here because this game doesn't care about your friends.
Of course we did.
There was only the cards.
About you.
And we promised. We promised that we would protect you.
Boom, boom.
You won't ever be alone. It's always been the three of us, and we stick together.
Not in this game.
It's going to stay.
Still not in this game.
Okay. Have it your way. More pain for you means more fun for me.
Actually, they're not there in Dream Drop Distance either. They're not real friends at all. Alright, yeah, we are immediately in this fight. Let's hope I can spam her to hell. So far. Don't hurt me. Use, as long as he doesn't use lightning. Which Donald loves to use the element that they love. He's just trying to be everyone's friend. Interrupted. Me interrupted. Doing okay. And she's gonna die. Oh shit. Alright. Go to garbage town, bitch! Sonic Blade technique. Sup, dipshits. You're banned forever, Tim. Also, welcome. You're just gonna go ahead and lose to a loser.
I think I'm fainting? No, this isn't the way I won't allow.
That quote one, that's not correct. Oh, well, quote zero is what I meant to quote at her.
You must be nominated.
Winners never lose.
We're friends of Sora's, and my name is...
You're Goofy.
Goofus.
And you're Donald.
Donaldo.
Yeah? What town did you know that?
Thank you. Congratulations, Sora. You finally found your friend.
Speaking of, I don't know if there's any more... Because when we played through this, I did voices for everything in a very stupid way.
There sure are a lot of questions.
And I don't think there's any more of that.
I know this probably won't be easy for you, but could you tell us what happened?
Of course. It's my fault after all.
Yep.
I took the people and memories that were inside Sora's heart. And little by little, I replaced them with false memories.
Hey, what about Sora's promise?
Made up.
It's a lie.
It was fake. Sora never really promised me anything. Me being with him on the islands.
Come back.
That was a lie, just like everything else. We never met. I was never Sora's friend.
And you were never anything more, either.
No. You see, in we all weren't of your more true than memories, friends. I was never really there.
Gee, then that must mean it was your magic that made the rest of us lose our memories too. Is there any way for us to ever get them back?
I can fix everything. If we go to the 13th floor. But Marluxia, he...
Bet I know who
he's
that
a garbage
is.
Man.
Was he the fella who made you tamper with all of our memories?
Related. I'm wondering...
If I didn't obey...
If I should...
He said I'd be locked in this castle forever.
If I should play like
I've
I have been...
Alone for
and go
so
through the
long.
Floor, or if I just run through...
So you did what he told you to do because you were lonely?
I don't know if I need
I'm
to
so
level
sorry.
Up more. Like, I don't know how
don't
much
be.
More that would help me at this point.
Please
so I could just
cry.
Try to finish the game.
Oh. Of course. I know I really don't have the right to.
That's not what I meant.
What?
It's like this. I'm really not happy about you messing with my memories. But...
Please don't do it again.
You know, I can't really get mad at you for it either. These memories you gave me. In my head, I know they're lies. But they still feel right. Like the promise I made. I said I would protect you and that I wouldn't make you cry. Not ever. Naminé, if you cry now, I'll feel guilty, like I let you down.
Did she say she was gonna cry?
So don't cry. Please. Until I get my memories back, smile and try to be happy. It's easier on me that way.
Sora.
Yes, it kind of is.
Oh, brother, that's a bit much.
It's okay. Sora always gets like this every time he's around a girl.
Aw, cut it out. I thought you both lost your memories, too.
Too bad.
Not the important
good
ones.
Friends don't forget the good stuff.
Come on.
Wink. The good stuff.
There. That's it. That's the Naminé I remember. Yeah. I really liked it when you used to smile. Of course, that was really only in my fake memories. But what I'm feeling now definitely isn't fake.
The way that echoes, it's like
thank
Donald
you.
Is dying on the inside.
Well then, let's go.
Oh boy! Can't wait to get my memory back.
Naminé? Marluxia is gonna
he's
be
gonna
up
remember
there,
all the times
so
he's failed me in battle.
Stay down here.
Yeah. Maybe you could look after Riku? We'll come get you when it's over.
Okay.
Let's look after Garbage Boy.
Please be careful.
Thank you.
I'll be okay. I promise.
Thanks, pal.
Umbrarian. Do I have... Oh good, Riku's still just dead over here. I don't remember what she sounded like.
Help!
Yeah, we are at the end, so I can either try to play this correctly or I can try to run through it. Which I might do. I might be able to, or it could ruin me.
Don't give up!
The music here is pretty good as well. The bosses, though, I remember being bullshit, so maybe I do want to level up. I don't know. So I don't know if...
Who was it?
Sonic Blade technique will work
on
important to me. One of the Marluxia forms. I think there's three. That sounds very Final Fantasy and Kingdom Heartsy.
Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on. Do you
Come
guys
on.
Remember anything at all?
go slowly, slowly.
Come on!
It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then we should really make a promise.
Huh?
What you said back there kind of got my brain thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Or the courage to flake out.
Yeah, let's do it. And when we get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
Don't give up!
Trinity Limit. Oh, that's actually not bad. That's easy. Any attack card and Donald Goofy. Okay. I might try to get through this quickly. And if it sucks, I might backtrack and try to level up a bit. But you know. Let's see how big the place is, though. It's a biggin. I think it's pretty straightforward, though. Maybe. Stop! Okay. We'll go through it at the speed I feel like it. Actually, we just have all these, so I might as well use all the easy rooms. Get some free stuff. I don't remember if there's any sort of weakness to the bosses that are left. Hello. Genie! Oh, I love that chest, though. Raging Storm! Three fiery tongues appear around Solar, dealing massive... No, not massive, just damage. That's kind of cool. Thanks for the one ball. Okay, let's do a Moogle room, why not? I've been collecting cards the whole game, so I should have enough easy rooms if I want to take that route. Yeah. I might do one battle room or something. Excuse me? Those are cool. Bombing. No, don't kill him. Gimme good. Let's do the big boy. 8 Oblivion seems good. Yeah, let's do that. Woo 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 woo! That's it. That might be a good cure. That's all attack cards. A 9 Mushu, though. Premium. Sure. None of these are anything I want. I guess I'll take Simba. Okay. So with our decks, 94. Okay, so I probably should. Or, actually, is there anything I want to switch out? I did get an 8 Oblivion. So those, this one costs 34. Damn it. 39. I think we can do that. If my math is not broken. Let's switch out that one. And by switch out, I mean now I have to switch it out. Because this game doesn't work the way I want it to. Switch out that. No, my math is bad. Oh, I meant to switch out that one. Shit. Okay. So then put this one back in. And my math was good. Alright, so what are we looking at? One more room, and then up. Epic math! You know it. That's what you subscribe for, is epic math problems. Let's do another free one of these. Zero? Hell yeah. So yeah, because there's so many rooms, I think I'm gonna do a bunch of free non-enemy ones, and I'll do a couple easy enemy ones if I need to. Oh. What you got? 9 wishing stars, not bad. Yeah. One blizzard is pretty terrible, though. That has exactly none use for me. Okay, actually, which one are we at? Nothing. Okay, let's use another calm bounty. Treasure boys! So once we get to Riku, I won't be able to cheese the way that I have been, but if I remember right, Riku's actually fun. Or he's just easier or something. Four Thunder? I might have learned all abilities or something from me not getting any more. Are they gonna make me go all the way over there? Let's do one of those. Yeah. Do some fightings. Jab, Ronaldo! Guilty. Smash him! Whoa. Well, that didn't work out. This is it. Yeah. Yeah. This is it. This area is gonna take longer than bosses. Guilty. No, you idiot! There you go. So we need... Oh, actually, we'll probably level up here soon. And by that, I mean we're going to level up here soon. So we do have two ways to go.
But what way is real?
I think it's saying I need to go all the way over there. So I probably want to take this route. Yeah. We'll do that in a second. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, I forgot about this. There's that level. Griffin Ram is the best in this godforsaken game. I love it. I keep forgetting about it because I never use it. More boys? he not?
This is it. Back off. Yeah, heal. Yeah. This is it.
There we go. What the?
This is it.
Press it twice and hit nothing. That's about how it goes. Yeah, thunder is... it hits a lot of enemies, but it's not helpful. Mostly. Hey, level 50. Okay. Let's do... oh, no. Let's keep up with this trend. Level 50 seems pretty fine to finish the game, I'd hope. Fire Blizzard! Hello. Well, I can try building a certain deck I saw. Actually, let's try that. Deck 1, I think, is garbage to me now. Unless, no, deck two is garbage. So let's edit deck two. Okay. Lots of those. Let's get some fires going, I guess. Well, get. Yeah, we'll try it. I don't think thunder is going to be helpful at all. I have premium fire. Yeah, nope, I'm garbage. Okay. So let's just use a bunch of premium cards, I guess, to fill out the rest. Oh, actually, we can try Sonic Blade this bitch. This is working out okay, I think. This could be the most good garbage deck that has ever existed. Maybe. Alright, we got 725 now. Let's throw in Mushu, maybe. Sure. Let's see how that goes. Okay, so let's do... yeah, let's do another one of these. No, we can't. Stuns all Heartless. Heavy damage. Yeah, let's do this one. No, that's a big room with... we want minimal Heartless. Yes. This one. Let's try out this technique.
Yes.
Shit. That didn't work out.
Freeze! Freeze! Freeze!
Actually, you know, this won't affect most of the boys.
Fire! Fire! Back off! This is it! Yeah! Run!
Forgot about the god dang wizards. Kill him! What? I hate that. Okay, so this deck is not good, after all. In fact, it's terrible in this part of the game. Because... because everybody doesn't care about magic. I've made a mistake. Recover. Good. Alright, so we're gonna... oh, I've made a terrible, terrible, terrible mistake. Basically, I have to do that. Unless I want to run away, but I haven't run away from a fight in the whole game. So, I have one... yeah, this deck was a bad idea. Die. What the? No, die. What the? Mushu, you were a bad idea.
Heal.
So yeah, basically... trying to be smart does not work here. These guys are rude boys. Here we go. One down.
Heal.
And I'll never use this deck again. Okay, that was a terrible, terrible idea. It works really good in, I think, earlier fights, but not here. So, rip. Yeah, I know that the magic stuff can cheese a lot of the enemies. What the fuck? But a lot of the enemies, here are resistant to those magics or absorb them. Donald, why? Smash him! And also, with premium cards, they don't reload. And so I only had one non-premium card there. Fight the boys again my way. Heal me and don't hurt them. Or good enough.
This is it. This is it.
This is it. Goofy Smash! What was that yellow? Oh, treasure. Treasure door. Alright, let's continue with my original plan. Burn. Okay, nothing. Good. I mean, it'd be nice to level up some more, but is it really? Give me good. Shit. Okay. Hey, more magic! I know, right? We're like halfway through this area, so I don't mind cheesing the system.
Oh no.
Here, go lay on the couch.
You have some nerve to show your treasonous face around here. Some nerve indeed.
Treasonous? I don't know what you could possibly be talking about.
Remember how Marluxia's back in Kingdom Hearts 3?
If it weren't for your needless meddling.
Except it's probably whatever his real name is. It's like Lorem or something. Serve us.
Oh, right. Your big plan. You use Namine to rewrite Sora's memory piece by little piece. And he turns into her total puppet. Then, using Namine and Sora together, you and Larxene overthrow the organization. Am I right? I would say that you are the traitor, Marluxia.
Daddy Zemna said so.
Suspicious of us.
Do either one of us have the heart to believe?
Yes, go ahead.
So you only eliminated Vexen to obtain proof of our plan.
That I didn't want to do, but it was your order.
I thought you were saying you were going to summarize it in a different way, but...
Oh.
Gotcha now.
Remember the
right
order.
Here. No, yeah.
You must eliminate the traitor. I always follow orders, Marluxia.
Can you give me some health in here, though?
Yeah.
Thanks. All right, magic? Yeah, this game is like, please use all these. Okay, so we're maybe two rooms away. Let's do a save point. Keep up with the theme of making it easy. And also just in case. Nothing? Forgot that you can heal off the save point. Those are good though. Mega elixirs, I think. Oh, we'll get to see that icon finally. No, it's the same. So yeah, I guess we do have two more rooms. Yeah. Let's do. Sure. Everybody's stunned. What the fuck is this room? Yeah, I'm not gonna explore this one.
Yeah.
Gooby Tornado! That one's pretty good if you, if he cooperates. Or if everyone cooperates, really? I do love this battle music a lot, though. You fool! Bum, 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 bum. Shit. I wanted those Moogle Balls. The Moogle Balls!
This is it.
Okay. Sure. Goofy smash him, please. Don't go underground. Thank you. That's the annoying thing about these boys. Is, while you're attacking them, they can just decide to go in the floor. Like that. Like that, also. Get back. Oh, I just realized an issue with my deck is that both of my heals are premium, which could be really bad for me in the end, because they won't reload. They're cheaper. Let's see what we can do, though. Regular ones, we got a 9. And a 3. That should be fine, actually. Maybe we can throw in one more. No, probably not. Alright, Feeble Heartless. The white mushroom, sure. They ain't nothing. I don't actually know. I think you just have to go into them with whatever magic, just like normal. Did those hurt me? But we'll just leave them be, because there's no point in fighting them at all. Oh, okay. Okay, so we need equal one blue. We got that. Sure. Equal 3 red. And 99. Oh wait, does the Joker? Hell yeah. I used one of those on accident earlier and realized it was actually really helpful. That's good to know that they can beat any amount of card too.
When she disappeared, you must do the same. The organization's betrayed. In that name, I will annihilate you.
That line's not you.
Well, had to try it once, you know.
Assassino! I can't remember, does Axel die in this game? Like, I can't remember if they make it seem like he dies. Just like in 2. Or if he just leaves.
Is that your shield? Won't do you any good, I'm afraid.
I wonder. Are you listening, Sora?
No.
Oh.
Axel says he's willing to harm Naminé to get me. You won't let that happen, will you?
Oh, wait.
Come now.
Oh, shit. This would have been good for my Blizzard deck.
Already?
After I finish you, he's next.
I couldn't remember if I fought Axel or not again. But it seems like I do.
Now, Sora, we've got more in common than you might think. I'd really rather not fight you. But I can't dishonor the organization.
We'll just try Sonic Blade tactics, I guess. Yeah, Yeah, he would be very dead with the Blizzard deck that I had. This will work pretty okay too. He's trying to prevent, pull up a firewall. You hacker. Oh yeah, that's right, I don't have a zero. What the? Stop cheating! This would be much faster if he didn't keep teleporting. Nah, oh, okay. Almost. I'm trying to do that fire tooth. Oh! Tar, welcome! Oh shit, ruined. Do a good one, Donald. Oh, get up. Oh, no! Stop! Let me move! Fucking hacker. There we go. I'm the hacker. So teleport. Don't teleport! Let the flames what? Oh shit, he's got like one more hit, basically. There we go. Oh. Just die though. Oh, look at all that. Look at all those rupees. Level up though. Now what do? We do more health? Or more cards? I don't know if we need more cards. So I could use those special techniques. Let's do health, though.
You're better than I thought you'd be.
Thanks, I'm pretty okay.
It was worth saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel.
Yeah, I know there's a way to stun lock enemies if you time attacks correctly, but Sonic Blade is a very easy way to stun lock them. Mostly. Nah. Wait. Did it? Oh, it put me back at the save room. That's awesome. My planning was definitely on purpose. Okay, so now that's a treasure room. Which I could open, but I don't really want to go back there. So we've just got a few more rooms to go through, I think. And it doesn't feel like there's much of a point leveling up now for me. I forgot I can fly, which I already forgot how to do. That's right. Wait, what? Oh, All right, let's do my plan some more. That gets us 230. I mean, if I made a Moogle room, I'd get free cards anyway. Level 2 fire, thanks, game! Alright, so we've got 2 or 3 rooms to make still, I think. Make a Moogle room. But yeah, I remember playing when I played through this originally, and by that I mean when I played through it the time that I finished the game. Hello? This part just took so long to get through, and I remember being like, is it over? So I'm kind of glad that I decided to just go through it this way. That's the only one that seems any good, thank you. 200, please. That was a mistake. I check every time, so maybe this next one will make another save point, just in case. And then whatever the last one is, we'll do a real room, I guess. Wait, there's two?
Yeah.
Oh, is one of them go... What the fuck? Oh, the up one is already... Okay, so this might be the last room. Which actually is even better that I chose to do save point. Just in case Sonic Blade deck fails me, which it very well might. If I remember the last boss fights correctly. But after that, we're done with Sora and we have Riku, who is more fun, I think. And I can try to go through faster, so I can play 1 and 2 again. Better. With the knowledge... So I watched some speedruns of 1 and 2, and especially of 2, I've learned so much that I didn't know about that game. And I did some practicing on bosses, like, the only ones I could practice on were the super bosses, and I feel much better at the game than I was before.
You've no chance of winning.
Goofy's like... arms all the time.
Sora's memory.
But if I do that?
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
Down
his
here.
Heart destroyed?
His heart!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt. More to my
liking. Oh no, I guess.
This time. Namine, do it.
Do it! Do it!
Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way!
It's super easy.
I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Namine! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because... who will I look after if I don't have Namine?
All the other worlds.
Just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
But his heart,
Donald's
though.
Donald's right. He and
different.
I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories.
Goofy will, because Goofy
is piece my own together
way too
again.
Smart and knowledgeable.
You ignorant fool.
You foolish fool.
If Naminé uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care. Just like
or to care.
Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
That's not him.
No.
That's Repliku.
Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What
you
can
are
you
too,
possibly
though, actually.
Think I ever had?
That's what nobody's
Both my
are.
My body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Naminé.
Imbeciles.
Guys, I'm not ready for this fight. Maybe this first one. What a
you
beautiful boy, though.
You knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
He said it! He said it!
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Yeah. First fight is normal. Yeah, okay. So Sonic Blade will do me very good.
This is it.
What the?
This is it. This is it.
Oh, I love it. Oh, I hate when he does that though. Just like Axel. Oh, that's not right. I love this song though. It's good shit. I didn't actually remember this song being in this game. Oh yeah, well, I think it was in the original, but it's like this version. There are like a couple songs that are the reorchestrated versions, like in Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. The non-MIDI versions. Working out pretty okay. He's dead now.
So you are a hero.
Character Professor Sora. Oh, because we met all of them. So hopefully there's a checkpoint. I really don't want to have to do all the fights each time. I keep forgetting I have the enemy cards are actually pretty good. Or some of them are. I just don't remember which ones are actually any good. Fuck. Three through three. Oh. Storyteller Sora.
As a god,
could say that.
Or you could not say that.
However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
Classic.
So what?
Bye, Riku.
Another imitation.
Oh, maybe not.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power.
That, you didn't sound like
you know.
Destroy
my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sora, come on.
Sora.
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
I know, right? Like, oh, he's been in there the whole time. We didn't want to tell you, though. Oh, hell yeah, I get to save. I should look at the enemy cards, because I have not... No, shut up. There we go. So we got a few since I've looked last. Gradually restores HP is kind of nice. Retains 1 HP after a critical hit, provided you have 2 or more left. Sacrifices reload speed to power up your attack cards. Keeps cards used in slates available for reloading. That's good. Allows use of cards even when staggering from damage. Increases running speed. Revives you automatically. Oh, that one is good. Use stocked cards and slates twice in a row. That is all I'm doing. He's 60. 99. Holy shit. Maybe I don't do that. We'll try without. But maybe I'll try that. If things go bad. I'm pretty sure he's got 2 phases. And I feel like one of them scatters your cards everywhere. Hi. I'm Primer.
Don't give up!
Don't give up!
You're here and wasting Malicious power, I know it. I don't remember what she was supposed to sound like, so. Sorry. Actually, I don't think I did any voice for her earlier. It's our last battle. Clump, 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 clump. Oh, yeah, yes. Hi.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart.
This guy has some really cool boss forms,
in, this world,
in my opinion.
Of
super Final Fantasy looking. I don't know if Sonic Blade actually helped me here. Because he's in the air. This thing.
As lightless oblivion devours you.
And he's just in a flower.
In the ever-blooming darkness.
I love this boss design though. Alright, let's see if it'll work out. It might be where it's touching. Oh, and the music. And the music. Hey man, smash it! Good try, Goofus.
Your heart will be scattered.
Nope.
Do you want to scream?
This boss is annoying as hell.
No good.
What?
No good.
What? This is it.
Cause he's in the air.
The world without light. Your heart shall be judged.
Can you stay where I can hit you though?
Your heart shall be judged.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Holy shit. Who is this? Hit him though. I want to hit you.
No good.
Guess he has a core.
The world without what?
The world without what?
Your heart shall be judged.
Filthy.
You dick. Get over here.
Yeah.
Away. Away. No good. What?
Filthy.
Probably should have saved that.
Behold.
Heal.
No good.
No, you're no good. Stop cheating. Your hands are broken. Come here. Get! God. Heal, Donald? You gotta heal me, my dude. What? He's not that bad, but he's just really annoying.
No good. No good.
Cause I can't hit him with what I want to. There, he's dead anyway, though. Second part. Hopefully there's a checkpoint. I don't remember. There. Rude boy.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
Okay. The blooming darkness. The blooming onion. Blooming. Sorry. This version, though. Look at this boss. You're on top of the back of that thing, and there's him, and there's this creepy, wiggly scythe angel of death lady. It's so cool looking, and the music is good. It's the best part of this game is the end boss designs and music, not the fights.
Do you want to scream?
This is it.
And Sonic Blade rings. Epic boss. I love that you can see him. Oh, there we go.
888.
So that move was gonna throw my cards everywhere.
Do you want to scream?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't interrupt, though. Please don't interrupt. You shit boy.
No good.
God, Sonic Blade is so good. What?
Beginning of the end. Back off.
Shit.
Behold.
Heal. Yeah.
Well, we're going for it. This deck is beautiful. I think this will do it in the next one unless he overpowers me. No, not good enough. Well, he'll be dead next time. I think... Oh, not this one. There we go. Rippin' hell, bitch! Was that an interesting fight to watch? Just swimming back and forth? Sorry, I was too early there. I didn't know that he'd just still be fading. And then he did this. In the original version, he did this. Of course, we all know that. I love that that sounded like glass, actually, when he was stepping. The truth! Alright, so we finished Sora's story. We done did it. So we've got Riku's to go through. I'm still planning on doing that because it is... It's not just another playthrough, it's like a separate playthrough. The second half of the game, pretty much. So I'll probably get started a little bit tonight.
You okay, Riku?
I not think it Riku. Should go faster, though. I might just go through it faster.
I can't remember
if I can.
Why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me
is Naminé.
Time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Oh, look at him settle in.
Riku!
Bye.
Riku.
Rikus.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes.
No.
Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another.
I mean, to be fair, yeah, sometimes.
Are connected.
In a chain?
Many pieces are linked together.
Like a chain?
Like they're in a chain.
That of memories?
Each of us. I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them.
We gotta freeze you in
it
pods.
Might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work.
Oh,
I'm
so
sure.
one game that I can't play
it's
on stream.
My turn to look after you.
358/2.
All right.
Because
we
it doesn't
really
exist outside
you.
Of the DS,
oh.
And I don't know how to stream
Wait
that,
a second.
And I don't have the time.
You said you'd
but
have
that's
to
going alongside
the
this. That's Roxas when he is born, and
means...
the organization doing errands
yes.
to try to make Kingdom Hearts.
You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid.
It's the ultimate retcon on itself.
Sora. You have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones. Or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Why not both? I have both.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Yeah.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
She's basically like, oh, yeah, just, yeah, forget about me. I'm not real. I understand. Totally understand that you don't care about me. It's fine. It's fine, though. Just, I understand. Don't worry. I understand. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Totally understand. Yeah, basically.
To remember again, we have to sleep in that.
Yes. It's going to take a little
time. And
then time,
Sora gets too big in his tiny clothes for a year.
Course,
and then Kingdom Hearts 2 happens,
up,
and it's the best game.
We won't
game.
Remember who you are anymore.
That's how I'm gonna thank you.
Don't worry about that.
I know how.
Thank you.
I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank nominate.
And it'll make it confusing because it'll somehow be tied to recoded.
Well, good night,
the worst Kingdom
nominate.
Hearts game.
Good night, Goofy.
Say goodnight, Goofy.
You too, Sora.
Night-night, okay. Pupper.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I can meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
This room feels so misty with its coloration. And now it's time to forget.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you.
Yeah, it's true, though.
Then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real.
It's hard to say.
Promise me, Naminé.
You're
remember, I don't know if anyone
making that promise.
I think I shared it in Discord at least, but
the
cover
chain of memories comes apart,
the cover for Kingdom Hearts 3,
right?
And how there's pairs
so
of three except
of
Mickey and also Naminé are just standing
somewhere.
Alone.
I'm sure of it.
But I mean, she's involved somehow.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good.
Good.
Until later.
A promise. Huh.
Oh, yeah, that is a promise, isn't it?
Sora, some of your memory's links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness.
Spoilers. She's Kingdom Hearts.
Remember her.
Kairi is Kingdom
all the
Hearts confirmed.
Lost in the shadows of your heart.
That explains the game.
The light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
Night night. Hey, I know that sound. I know that stock sound. Everybody's here.
Kyrie! My friends. Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
You'll be in my heart.
Forgotten.
Phil Collins is in my heart.
Motivate.
All right, so as usual, I'm gonna let the credits go because I feel like a dick when I don't, especially if there's music happening. So we'll go through that, and then we'll get started a little bit on Riku's story, just so we have some intro into it. So, I don't know how it sounds for you guys, but I'm on beat on my end, but it's probably not going to be in the final thing. Fuck, that's not the one I wanted. Ruined. When he came to me and said, "Now I'm a little motivated." I knew my own joke, but it's really good to me. Oh, remember when we did voices for... Oh, shit, I'm gonna have to do that again. No, Riku doesn't care about people. I don't think we'll have to as much. I forget what everyone sounded like, though, anyway.
Now I'm a little motivated.
Speaking of motivated, tomorrow night we start Devil May Cry 4. Which will be interesting. Kill him! The sliding. Thank you. You welcome, Pansky. You missed just the end of Sora's playthrough, so I'm gonna start Riku's after this is over. You missed me spam the shit out of Sonic Blade to kill everything. And that's really about it. There's faces in the side of the couch. Yeah, there's Sora's playthrough, and then there's Riku's, which is called like Reverse Rebirth or something, but it's like as Sora's going up the tower, or up the floors of the castle, Riku's going down, so it's just like Riku's side, but you play as him and he's more fun. Yeah, I originally played this on Game Boy Advance when it came out, and then during one of the Riku fights I gave up forever until I got Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix on PS2 back in the day, and it came with the first version of the remade version of this, so I beat that in Japanese, not knowing what was going on too much, and then this is the second time that I've finished it ever. Thirteen boys, except there's less now. Yeah, I remember, like, I don't think I got it when it came out, because I didn't think it was, like most people, I didn't realize it was, like, the next actual game, which Kingdom Hearts as a series is really confusing, because some people still don't realize all the games are the next important games. Like, all of them are stupidly important to the story, and, like, starting up Kingdom Hearts 2 without finishing Chain of Memories, I was like, what? What's all this? Alright, so yeah, we did Beginner. This is the only game I've ever played on easy. Well, at least this last playthrough. We did everything else on hardest, or almost hardest. But that's just because I want to get through it, honestly. This game's neat, but it's not my favorite. Which, related, once I finish Riku's story, I'm going to play through 1 and 2 again on stream, but I'm going to do... I've been seeing a quick run, so I'm going to maybe do normal on... I'm going to do normal or beginner on the first game, just go through quick. And then on 2, I might do normal, or I might do critical, but still do a fast playthrough and not do everything. Because I did literally everything the first time I played it on stream. Losing track of the game and... coming back so many of them on different consoles. Yeah, so there's like, the first one's on PS2, this one was on Game Boy Advance, and then 2 came out on PS2, and then somewhere in there 358 over 2 came out on DS, and then Coded came out on phones, and then later on DS, and then Birth by Sleep came out on PSP, Dream Drop Distance came out on 3DS, and then now everything's kind of on PS4, but not. Riku! We're gonna do Beginner again. For the same reasons. But yeah, as much as I say bad things about the series sometimes, I love this series so much. It's so good to me. I feel like I'm like a lot of the fans that I know that, like,
where am I?
We make fun of it for being dumb, but at the same time, boy, do I love it.
Stay asleep.
And honestly, I still think replaying through all of them, I think Kingdom Hearts 2 is like one of my favorite games of all time.
Between light,
it's so fun to play.
Between
and very eyes. Rewarding on critical mode.
The king, where's the king?
Yeah, we make fun of it because we love it. Yeah, exactly.
The door to darkness. After that,
and then I'm not like
drifting here.
No, I love it, and so therefore it's perfect. Like, I understand it's not perfect, but it's so good at the same time.
Or maybe you were close to it.
As if I'm some kind of demon.
Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep is eternal.
It's telling us to go to bed. Past our bedtime. So somehow, though, Ansem is here in our minds and knows how to navigate this castle.
Take it and your sleep ends as you take the first step toward the truth.
So in a way, it kind of makes sense. But know this.
The truth will bring you pain. Will you still go?
You do have to sleep, but I want to hop in and lurk the fuck out of this. The security of sleep. Past my bedtime. Oh, that's fair. Thank you for hanging out for a bit. I appreciate that. Kingdom Hearts as a series, with the people that watch my streams, does not pull in a lot of people, which is too bad because it's a series I really love, and I want to either talk with people who do love it as well or to share it with people.
Riku.
But, yeah. Riku. So I think he starts in Hollow Bastion, if I remember correctly. Because that's like where his memories start, sort of, in Kingdom Hearts 2. Riku. Yep, okay.
The truth, huh?
The real Hollow Bastion. There's no door! Oh, look at our sad health bar. Gonna die in like 3 hits on beginner mode. Alright, we can't be as cheesy with Riku if I remember right, but we might be able to go through kind of quickly. I just don't remember the secrets for him. Because it's... I've only played his version once, finished it once, with Sora's I've played it like 3 times, 3 or 4 times and finished it twice so far, counting tonight. Also, this Hollow Bastion and the music is so good. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to give voices to people again. Riku's just gonna have the same... No, we're gonna... I don't know if my throat's ready for this, but we'll try it. This is Hollow Bastion. That's not how he sounds, but that's what we're doing. Wait, no, that's, okay, this is Ansem, I think. So we're gonna give him the tutorial nerd voice. I think is what we have before. What you see is... No, it's an announcer voice. What you see is not real. It's the world of your memory. My memory. The things you remember from your time at Maleficent's castle became a card, and that card made this world. You've seen everything here before, haven't you? Yeah. Yeah. So what now? Am I going to learn something? Maybe meet someone? Someone nice? Someone I could take home to mother? You would meet the people in your memories. Ordinarily... Oh, that's, ordinarily, okay. What does that mean? Hey, I'm asking you a question! Fine. But it better be you I run across next, voice. Kia Beginnings! Hollow Blastion. Ooh, that, What's that aliasing there? Alright, let's, when I played as Sora, we fought everything in every room ever until the end of the game. Where I used the easy game.
Take this.
Easy rooms. The Riku, if I remember right, is much more fun. And fast. And instant reloads! Holy shit, I forgot about that. So instant reloads. Very good. Okay, so can't get that DP. Attack boost. Oh, it's weird to play through Sora, get that high jump and whatnot, and now Riku has it not. Ooh, yeah, that attack. I can't remember if he can heal himself, if that's going to be a problem. Excuse me? So I feel like we want to go very attack and... Oh, we can't. That's fine. We want to go very attack and also dark points when that becomes a thing. He just feels so much better than Sora. Sorry, Sora. Even though Sora has the cheese tactics.
Like it. Take this.
I guess we have to do that. No! Good, we're confused. Yes. Feels more like he doesn't actually play by the rules. By that I mean... Rip doesn't have to as much. What the?
Like it?
Like it? I love it! Level 5 in this first area, holy shit. No. No! There we go.
Take this.
Yeah, we're already much stronger than we were at the beginning of this same room. And I think that is this room already. Neat. Oh, it's weird to start over. I had so many cards. I think we want a meeting room. Or let's attack relentlessly, huh? No, thank you. I guess if we fight things for a while, we should be able to get a bunch of... hopefully a bunch of different rune cards we can use. To not have to make rooms that I don't want.
Like it. Take this.
I wish that I absorbed all the level up boys better. Break him. Super nice when I don't have to choose. There's only health to do, so I know I'm not missing out on something.
Like it!
We'll probably level up again in this room. Hopefully. Alright, just the big old boy in the middle. Oh, that's all? Oh, man. Thanks for the one ball. Okay, so we got two options here. I think that's saying we want this one. Six. Got a zero. A seven. Anything can happen, or bottomless darkness. Let's see what happens here. Hopefully it's not terrible. Almighty darkness. Seems like it's a small room though. No, get him. Thank you. Oh wait, this one's fine actually. That's totally fine. Is that all that these are? Oh, they have stronger cards is the thing. That's what it is. Because it was a blue one for him. So, a red card. I don't want this. Man, we'll give him the same voice as Sora. Let's talk normal. Everything is just how I remember it, even this room. It must be nice coming back to your old bedroom. Think of all the chain of memories. I mean memories. You again. Sorry, but these memories I could do without. Maleficent gave me this room. So she did. And you lived here, tempted by the darkness she offered. If you know what I'm saying. You cast away your home, your friends, everything. But at least they gave you a nice room. And a brand new car! Stop talking. Okay. So, back out here. I don't know. We'll go up here anyway. This room's dumb. Shaped.
Take this. Like it. Take this.
Take it.
Blessed level up.
Take this.
Insta reload, so good. Ooh, I don't want that. Uh-oh. Mistake.
Take this. Like it.
Like it? So, such a weird thing. You like it? Faster. It might be faster just to do those.
Like it.
Can't tell if that does more damage.
Take this. Like it.
Get out of the floor. Negative two. Feeble darkness. Okay, so we've got a room forward. I have a feeling we want to go this way. I think. Yeah, probably. I need six. We got a zero black mushroom. Zero meeting ground. That'll work. I think that just is Mickey for him, but I don't know if that happens yet. Good. These tall rooms. Nice. Through the whole deck, and we got a new meeting ground.
Like it. Take this.
I don't know what you're about. Good. Slap me. Ooh, next fight we'll probably level up. I don't think we met Mickey yet in this, so he might not show up for this meeting room. Meeting ground. Oh! Not a level up! 33. Oh, that was a... Not great. Fuck. Riku really wanted that.
Like it.
Get! I guess you do gotta be in this guy. There's a level up. Give me that attack, baby. Okay, we've got... That would meet up over there, so we do want this one up here. This is a multi-room, huh?
Take this. Like it.
I love it. I want some more of it.
Like it.
What the? Thank you for die. Yep, that's all. Cool. Yep, okay, so we need any green card. I guess it's gonna be one of these. Let's use that one. Bear, do you hate that song?
Oh, man.
No one here either. There's nothing but heartless in this castle. Voice! I know you're watching, so explain this. Where are the people from my memories? You don't know anyone. Do you want to see them? Erinjo! Thank you for the raid, and welcome everyone. Of course I do! Dicks out everyone, I'm here. Finally, I can take my dick out. Welcome, Zach. Welcome, is that little kitten child? Welcome. Cap, welcome. But you cast them aside. What? You dreamt of the outside world, and you passed through the door to darkness. Behind you, you left family, friends, home, everything, all in pursuit of darkness. But I cast that aside too. And what do you have to show for it? First, your home, then the dark. Your heart only knows how to cast away. Is that Vashrax the Death Marine? Welcome! Vash the Minstrel Death Marine and Pure Boy, Boy of Pure. Welcome. Andrew, welcome. The Snack? Mario Kart Avenue, welcome. I'm trying to read everyone's name out correctly. If I say it wrong, let me know. Door to Darkness is what I called the little booth with... Wait. Oh, with the hole in the wall of my garage. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's empty, like that room. Like your memories, that's why you don't meet anyone. What? I will change my fucking name to The Snack. Your heart is hollow, except the residual darkness. It's all about darkness. You're wrong, I rejected the darkness. You guys came in at an interesting time. Ha ha ha! Did you really now? But for real, thank you for that raid and welcome everyone who joined. I appreciate it. I'm only going for a little bit longer tonight, but tomorrow night we're starting Devil May Cry 4, and then on Friday, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific time, I'm playing Nier Gestalt, the original Nier game in my Emil cosplay. It's gonna be a good time. Slams into a wall, hello! Yeah, DMC4, I've played through all the other games, including DMC, on the stream, but then we took a break in October, and so now we're starting 4. I'm really excited for 5. Are you cosplaying 2 Booty? She's not even in Gestalt, come on, go read a book or something. Emil, the Skelly Boy. I need to address you as what you said when you came in. Vaster Minstrel, Death Marine, and Pure Boy, Boy of Pure, thank you so much for that follow. I assume everyone who's saying anything came in with him. I had to go to work. RIP. What were you playing, actually? And also, where am I going? I bet I have to go the other way again. Metal Gear Solid 2? Hell yeah. Just call me Pure Boy. Can do. The snack. I'm Pure Boy. What do we want? Don't want Almighty Darkness again. Don't want any of these. That one's fine. Yeah, if you call one person a snack, you gotta apologize for not calling everyone else one as well. I'd say. To burn the impure. Pure boy. Boy of pure. Burner of the impure. Excuse me. No, no. I don't know what context that gives me, but now I know. Get out of here. I think everyone here is pure in an unpure way, and that's the way we like it. Maple syrup? Waterboard? That's awesome. Hell of a move, huh? Excuse me, come back. Shit. I call him Maple Boy. Wait, can a daddy? Excuse me? Oh, there's a secret boy back here. No! Take that.
Like it. Take this.
Canada Daddy is so good. Can you? Thank you. Oh, shit.
Like it.
Must be purged by my ability to be up here. Ah. Rip, this guy's known king. How far are you in Metal Gear Solid 2, by the way? That's a series I've been meaning to stream for a long time, but I haven't played in years. Though I do love it. Almost the end? Nice. Are you going through the whole series? Maple Cuck, oh boy. 40 minutes from the end? Oh, that's too bad. They had to end the stream. I'm curious, so besides, so Metal Gear Solid 5, I really like the gameplay, but like, as a whole, specifically including story, it's my least favorite in the series, but 2 is as low for me as well, even though it's all meta and all that, but I'm curious where 2 places for you. Get out of the floor.
Like it.
Come here. Yeah, five I feel like has the best gameplay in the series. Like, each one I feel like they add a bit more to make it feel way better to play. It's just that as a whole, it's not. It's lacking. It's unfinished, is what everyone says, including me. Which is really too bad that it was unfinished. And I didn't need to come in this room, and that sucks. There's a lot I hoped for 5 that didn't happen. Though that's fair. 2 was my least favorite for a while, but then it grew on me. I like it better than 5. Story-wise, gameplay-wise. Is it... Molded Away, thank you so much for the follow, and welcome. Speaking of, the reason we're playing... Hold on, I have to explain this every time, because it's important. One second. A lot of you have probably already seen this, but, this good boy. So, I made an Emile cosplay, which I'm very proud of. Square Enix themselves love it and all that shit. But my 150 follower goal was to play the original game on PS3, Nier Gestalt, in that cosplay. So we hit that during October, thanks to a lot of people. Just, October was crazy. But on Friday, I'm gonna be starting that. So that was that goal at 200, which we're getting towards quickly, actually. I don't know what's happening yet. Something cool, hopefully. Yeah, my good boy Bear. He's my, he's my theme of a lot of things, but my tier 1 emote as well. Metal Gear Solid 3, that is my favorite of that series and one of my favorite games of all time. So Metal Gear Solid 3 is very good. Oh yes, we got a cat cam. He is a very precious and good boy. He's usually, like, I set up a chair next to me and we have a green sleeping bag that I actually was able to, like, key it out so he was floating, but he stopped sitting there, so now it's just on the couch, but that's fine. That's fine. I don't know what I... This one. Which one features Best Boys? 3? Or are you talking about a different series and I thought you were still talking about Metal Gear? Okay, yeah. I don't know if it's got a band of boys. Like, I feel like if any of them had a band of boys, it would maybe be, well, 5. But maybe 4. You got your mobile boys. Big Boss is too... is pure boy who does no wrong. That's true. Well, I mean... I wouldn't say... In 5, yeah. Why not Teeming Darkness? Because I'm not playing this game to experience difficulty. To clarify, for those joining, I'm playing this... You son of a dick. I'm playing this particular game on easy. So it's the last one in all the PS4 games that I have to stream. I've streamed all of them starting last year. It just took a long time to get through. But I played all of them on either the hardest or second hardest. Except this one, just because it's my least favorite combat-wise. Like, there's a lot of cool things about it, but I just kind of want to play it to get through it again. Oh, let's just go this way. Okay, so anything above 5. We can use Teeming Darkness. No, we can't. I want to save that. Looming Darkness is okay. Use our rando boy. That seems like a bad decision. Yes, he's looming. Boop. Just some good boys trying to do some good in the world. You know, there's different ways to look at it, but yeah. Mostly. Oh shit, what? So when I played through Sora's story in this, I did weird voices for all the characters. Either if I could do their voice, I feel like, then I did that voice, or something really stupid. The good boys enough. I won't fight you on it. I'll agree enough. They are trying to just make the world their own safe place. Anyway, she was the voice we did for Papyrus when we played through Undertale, so ready your ears, boyos. I knew you would return, Riku! And he's just regular, I think. Except maybe I should just make him sound bored the whole time. I don't know. Maleficent, you're alive? You haven't been paying attention. I am but a figment of your memory. Yeah, it's pretty much Skeletor. Timberwolf brother, welcome. We're just regular boy. Of all the people I could run into, it had to be you. But of course, after all, your heart is steeped in darkness. Nyah! That's actually... So, when I played Undertale with a friend, and we did weird voices for every single character, and that was kind of the voice I settled on for Papyrus, because he looks like Skeletor, I think. And I'm very happy with it. Literally your home screen background. Nice.
You can only see those who exist in that same darkness.
No.
Be grateful. You have someone to keep you company. Your heart is empty. Were it not for the darkness it contains, you would be completely alone.
Yeah, it really is. With my friend and I just kind of switched off every character or ones we were like, I want to do this one. Which, that's all on YouTube. We did a pacifist run, though we never did like the second ending or whatever. But it was a good time. Before he got skelly and was weirdly hot. That's sounding pretty good right about now. Yeah, hot Skeletor.
Come now. You once turned to me to sate your hunger for darkness. Ew. You want me here?
Excuse me? You can't talk about that on my stream.
Who but I can grant you the darkness you long for?
There was a time I did want you around. I surrender my heart to the dark. But never again. You and your darkness have nothing to offer. Oh, the name change? Still hot, even after having a skelly head fight me, I won't take it back. That's valid. All I did was lose myself, empty myself into the darkness, if you know what I'm saying. I'm finished with all that.
Do it.
If I'm stuck seeing people like you, people of the dark. There was a time I wanted you around when you were played by Angelina Jolie. I'll take you out one by one. To dinner!
Then you mustn't forget to destroy yourself last. For, like me, you are one of the dark.
That's fine with me. I turned to darkness because my heart was weak. It was garbage heart. I've never seen that movie, actually. I haven't watched Maleficent. It sounds like it's worth watching, at least from that description right there. I hate that weakness. It's like I'm my own enemy. And seeing people like you embrace the darkness just makes it worse! Enough talk, Maleficent.
So you hate darkness enough to fight it? Oh, the agony you must feel!
Oh, maybe it is taken. I feel like the snack is probably taken.
Then let me end your pain, Riku.
Riku?
End it forever! With the wondrous power of darkness!
I am losing my brain right now. Wings, horns, high cheekbones, and magical powers. Spicy Room is a good time. Back in good old college days, me and a friend used to just get like regular. What's the point of that? It's a garbage card. You just get regular ramen and put hot sauce in it, and that's good shit. Why'd you teleport your head over there? You fool! Never use a zero! Dead. Very different experience than Kingdom Hearts 1. Horse is just another thing to hold on to. Wow. Oh, Little Kitten Child. Okay, Little Lion Child. I recognize that name. Everything is going wrong. I'm sorry, Cap. Thanks for hanging out for a bit. Good luck with your internets. Where the hell am I going? Hi. No, I said hi earlier. I just didn't realize that was the same... You were the same person, if that makes sense. I just repeated the word sauce 8 times? Hell yeah. That's a good stream. You gotta go too. Well, thanks for stopping by. Good luck out there, and good luck with the Metal Gears.
Metal Gear.
Hope you get it fixed. Sauce. Designated the stack. Everything is pixelated. Oh, shit. Raw sauce. Wait, no, I had a reason to come in here. We're going straight up? Something. Not something, just sauce. Sauce for charity. I mean, I would do it. I'd say sauce for charity. Don't you think I wouldn't? 32-bit Kingdom Hearts? Hell yeah. I mean, this game was originally on it would be 32-bit. I don't remember Game Boy Advance. But this game was on that. And it looked very pixely originally. We played One World and we leveled up to level 9 from 1. Nice it. I've learned a few things about Metal Gear. Yes? What have you learned? Or did I miss a thing from earlier?
Why do you shun the darkness?
Cause it's dark.
You heard me.
You know, every word that sounds about right.
Darkness is your weapon. It is time you learned you must accept it.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
The thing is, in real life, you have to have time to give your speech.
Accept the darkness.
We already knew that.
If Ansem. You are to serve me again.
I thought it was you, Ansem.
Oh, you don't seem surprised.
Ansem just showing off his chest to the
All
children.
All you've been talking about is the darkness.
On the battlefield, has said way too much.
You want to pull me back in, so you can play puppet master.
Clever boy.
Yeah, the villains in this series, I think. I mean, everyone looks super anime, but like the villains, I think, are a cooler design.
To me again.
You're crazy.
Yes, there is.
Not a chance.
There's definitely a vampire in that game, and he's great. It's bullshit.
Did you really think you could do?
Yeah, Ansem slash Xehanort's coat is fucking dope.
Beat Sora, and you had darkness on your side.
Excuse me for being weak.
I wanna agree. As a straight man, I still
weak.
Think
you need darkness.
Ansem looking
Surrender.
Good.
Bow to darkness. Bow to me.
That's not gonna happen.
But I just like he's designed. I feel like he's designed in a sexy way, but in a game like where all the main characters are kids, it feels kind of awkward.
You're wrong.
What's it like being straight? I don't know.
That voice.
Just is.
Your Majesty?
That's right. Remember, Riku.
I assume it's the same as. I mean, feeling wise, I don't see that it's different. If that makes any sense.
The light will never
the villains are hot.
You.
Yeah, I think
you'll always find it.
The main characters in this are kids.
Darkness.
The villains are all
I got it.
Older.
I won't lose to darkness.
In a straight sexy way. Yes.
You think that feeble little light can save you?
Yeah, Mickey Mouse is Jesus in this
I
universe
command?
Pretty much. There he is. He's got his beefy boy. I'm not gonna do his voice. Darkness. Feel the darkness. Are you training me, though? I think this is a train. Oh. Break it right away. There we go. Neat. Is that a motherfucking stand? Pretty much, yeah. Rapid break. He's the tutorial boy. It's a motherfucking JoJo reference. Don't worry about it. His guardian, though, is fucking sweet. He's awesome. I believe there's some story there that will happen in Kingdom Hearts 3, but yeah. How much of this can you take? I'm just going along until you give up. Yeah, you're learning. Show the same value card as the opponent and press triangle. Okay. Duel! And then you mash it until you win. Oh, nice. Yeah, Riku way better than Sora in this game. It's Dio. Everyone from JoJo is hot. Yeah, it is always Dio. Okay. Dual system, show the same value of cards, press that. Break all the enemy's cards. You'll need more than 8 cards. Okay. Basically, just duel and then mash X until you win.
What?
Or
that
fail.
All you got?
It seems to me that you are intent on resisting the darkness. All right, then see it for yourself. This is a card crafted from your memory. Advance through the world it creates, and soon you will understand. Chasing
Friends.
After
oh,
light
yeah, yeah.
is not the way. It will not give
Why
you
does he have abs? Because he works out in darkness.
There is no running from the darkness.
See?
Don't worry,
he works
I'm not
out
running.
In it.
Give it. I'll enter the world, and in the end, if I haven't given in to the darkness, then I win.
Even the dog had abs?
I have one more
I miss that.
For you.
Oh, he gave him the darkness right inside. Fancy breathing. Wait, what? Amidst the simpler times of Hammond,
I simply tempered the darkness that yet remains.
Where you just killed vampires
heart.
With fancy breathing. I don't
still
know what that
that
reference
I'd rely on darkness?
Is. Is that still a JoJo reference?
To use it or
That's
not,
something I need
it's
to watch more of.
I'll be waiting, Riku.
First story, okay.
For you to sense it and yield to the darkness in your heart.
Someone tell me I'm wrong. From what I remember of JoJo, that sounds about right. Abs and vampires and breathing. Oh boy, dark mode. You accumulated maximum DP. Through card breaks. In dark mode, your skills are powered up and you have more slights to choose from. Okay. Neat. As vampires and paintings do not sound like the plot of an anime. Sounds like a lot of anime. Yeah, JoJo is something I've been hearing about for a while, and especially since the new season came out. I've watched, like, some of it a few years ago. But I've been told I need to dive straight into that shit again.
Don't I even warrant a hello, Lexius?
Pelvic thrusting, 10% fight.
What is going on here, Zaxian? I want an explanation.
Nice to see you too,
Zaxian's pretty great.
It's such a shame. The organization used to be the rope that bound us together.
You're only number 6. How dare you?
Another hot emo boy? Are you talking about Vexen?
Zaxian, tell us. What did you detect?
Visitors...
5%
I picked up 2 cents in the castle's lowest basement. One of them was Maleficent.
Don't
they're at least 90% emo boys.
She cannot return from
emo
the
boys, I'd
of
say, yeah.
Of her own volition.
If you would let me finish.
2 cents.
The scent belongs.
Yeah, this game has a lot about
Maleficent,
scent and smelling, and it's kind of weird.
To a very convincing double. But I truly cannot say much beyond that, since the double is no more. Our other visitor saw to that.
And who is it?
Somebody had a sniffing fetish.
I do not know for sure. But the scent was very similar to that of the superior.
And yet, not exactly the same, was it? This truly piques my curiosity.
Now, what to do?
Kill the child. What?
We wait. See what develops.
Mr. Large Sir over there. So, do we have another boss fight?
Something smells funny.
There's the smell again.
What's that scent? It's so familiar.
That smelly darkness. Smell.
It's the smell of darkness.
He's talking about money.
I can't believe this is happening. The darkness even seeped into my skin.
Don't worry, Riku.
Your Majesty.
Huh? Oh boy. I've lost the ability to do Mickey well, huh? Because I grew up a bit. Huh?
Namura. I forgot his other name.
I can see right through you.
Why can't I remember?
I can only send a bit of my power to
the... I hate his pants. Whose pants? Riku's bucket pants?
Request?
So, like, parachute pants on his pants?
Just because darkness holds you, don't let go of who you are.
Absurd amount, yes, buckles and belts, yes, and zippers. Sniffing is only in this game.
It won't be easy to do.
Oh, Mickey is, yeah.
But please don't forget.
He's trying to show off his legs a little bit, that's all. He's saying you should mention Fire and Brimstone.
You and I have seen it. The far welcoming light inside the door to darkness.
So you guys have seen,
it will show.
Yeah, he's got
way.
He's got short pants pulled
please
up
don't
further.
Up. Believe in the light.
If you've seen
that's a request.
Final Fantasy X, there is a character that has a dress made of belts.
Okay.
It's very
I'll do my
good.
Best.
Trust me, I'll try to find a way to reach you. I'll get there. I promise.
This extension must be wild.
Oh. You're an illusion.
Don't worry. We shook hands in our hearts, remember? We're connected, you and me.
Guess we are.
Mickey will live right in your heart. If you accept Mickey as your Lord and Savior, he will always be with you. Confronting the darkness. Yeah, Mickey is like the king of all the worlds, because he's Mickey, but he's like a ghost Mickey right now, for reasons. The sacred texts!
Hi.
Let's do this in... let's go to Traverse Town. Less than an hour of setup isn't worth visiting. That's fair. Yeah, my wife came home, so... Bear decided it's time to go roll on the floor for a bit. Mom. He'll be back, maybe.
He said hi.
Turn off the cam for now. Bear. I think he wants second dinner. As he always does. Bear. Mom. Do, 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 do. Zach says hello, Mrs. Croy. Zacharone.
Take this.
Come to me. Get.
Like it. Take this.
Oh, duel. Yeah. I did it. Good thing it was, oh shit, that was worth it. Little Kitten Child also says hi, Croy's waifu. Little Kitten Child.
Hello.
I don't know if you can hear, but she says hello to both of you.
Take this.
Excuse me.
Like it. Take this.
What? We got that DP. Oh no, that's your That's entirely fair, Zach. This is my least favorite combat in the whole series. It's cool if you plan hard and you actually think about what you're doing, but that's not how I play, and so it's less fancy when I do it anyway. Holy burst! Hello! Oh, what did... Pure Boy is what you said to say your name was. Pure Boy says hi too. But yeah, get that DP up. So I want to talk about something for a second. So Kingdom Hearts 1 is alright in combat. It's okay. Kingdom Hearts 2, a lot of people say it's like 1 and that it's a button masher, but play on critical, it makes you have to use all of your options. And I feel like more than any other game, shit, I lost. You have so many different types of moves and attacks you can do. Like, that game gives you so many options. And the combat is so satisfying in that. Unlike this game. Which, I played through that on Critical and did all the super bosses and stuff, and I want to play it again on hard because it's just really fun. Yeah, one, probably, at least for me, there's some nostalgia with it because that was the first one. It plays like a regular, I feel like, kind of regular RPG hack and slash type thing, but 2 is where things get more complicated and you have a lot of options. And then Birth by Sleep and Dream Drop Distance kind of build off of that, but they're made by a different team and they feel different. Well, Wi-Fi Pop, well, thanks for hanging out for a bit. I appreciate it. Have a good lay down. I'll have as much fun as Riku will allow. But have a good night. And again, thanks for stopping by. Hugs and love and all that shit, right back at you as well. All the digital ones. Because that's all I can give. This... There you go. Is the game where Mickey use all... Yeah, because I played on normal, I think. Or no, I played on the second highest on The Witcher 3, and I didn't really use, like, all the potions and stuff. I didn't feel they were as necessary. They helped, but yeah. It's the same thing with Kingdom Hearts, I feel like, with 2. Because there's, like, easy, normal, hard, and then critical is the hardest one. Like, it does ramp up a bit. Like, it does... I mean, you can get through by just brute-forcing it, but utilizing all your options, like, reflect... Your summons, your limits, your forms, like, there's so many different things you can do, and it's like the one in the series, I'd say, if you want to play a fun hack and slash game that is challenging, 2 on critical. You like prep time? Oh, like in The Witcher 3, where you're like prepping for a fight? I did that for a few, I was like, this feels correct to like... Oh, I'm fighting this, and I need to get this stuff. But then after a bit, I just kind of played through it. But yeah, I do mean to play through it on hard at some point, if I have the time. Yeah. Yeah, it's... I need to do that and get all the Gwent cards, because I do want to do that. But that would be like a million-hour playthrough, so I don't know when I have time for that. I want to. Someday. I also need to finish Blood and Wine. That's much more doable, I think, to stream. Let's do this one. No, yeah, I understand, like, that... Like, that's how I feel about Kingdom Hearts 2, like... A lot of, like, Witcher 3 as well, I've heard people say, like, oh, the combat's, like, meh and stuff. Like, when you play on the hardest difficulty, I mean, it makes you think... more about what you're doing. Excuse me. Darkness! Fuck Gwent. I hated Gwent when I started. Oh, we Dark Riku! But then, like, halfway through the game, I started playing it more, and I was like, oh, I can't duel, thank you. I realized I actually really liked Gwent. Then I got obsessed with it, and I couldn't get all the cards. Yeah, I did that to some extent later, but not quite as much as I probably would have needed to on harder difficulty. Because, like, the tracking and, like, prepping, just the, like, something has killed someone here or whatever, we gotta find it and figure out its weakness. Like, that was a part, like, that detective part of that game was something that I don't think I've really had in many other games. And so, like, that with the RPG-ness of that game was very fun. You mean, like, Dark Souls? I do like when games have difficulty settings, though, I think. It makes it more accessible for more people. I mean, there's always, like, even Dark Souls just has kind of the one way to play it. But, like, there are ways to make it easier by leveling up and stuff, but, like, if someone just wants to experience the game, I do like when there is easy difficulties available. You gotta go? Well, thanks for hanging out, Timberwolf. Have a good one. That. And again, if anyone cares, starting Devil May Cry 4 tomorrow, which I'm excited for. Oh, I don't know if anyone's not in it. But we have a Discord as well if anyone wants to join in there, if anyone uses Discord and is interested. We got it. Dark Souls being hard. It's, thinking about it, like, I understand why people say it's hard, but, like, it is and it isn't. Like, there's plenty of other games that people don't think are as hard that I think are harder, just because of how, I don't know. Dark Soils, I didn't even see that typo. Yeah. I understand that. Let's do more of that. It's like kind of how I feel about... I don't want to just only talk about Kingdom Hearts 2 this whole stream, but... I feel that, like... I've had more trouble with certain Kingdom Hearts 2 things than most bosses in Dark Souls. But who knows? I also need to play through 2 and probably Demon Souls on my own. No, I don't want to duel you. No, yeah, Neo is one I don't know if I have the will to do. That one does feel... I felt really bad at that game when I played the demo of it. And, like, to some extent, I've had fun with Dark Souls, but from what I played of Neo, I didn't personally have fun with it. Like, I'd be down to watch a playthrough, but I don't know if... What the hell? I don't know if that's something I am ever gonna play through. Okay, 2 enemies. Thanks, game. A tiny area. I think what we're gonna do, once I finish this world, I'll probably have to call it a night. The level to which Dark Souls punishes you for your mistakes, and then imagine the pace in combat is 10 times faster. So, even faster than Bloodborne. I can't imagine it. I remember running into traps multiple times in the demo, even though I know it was there. Felt like a garbage man. Let's do one of these again. The camera was there. But no. Yeah, Bloodborne feels... I like the speed of that. It does give you less time to think and stuff. Related, Devil May Cry 3 and 4... have a turbo mode, which is fun, which makes the game faster. Ooh, thanks, Mickey. Thanks, Michael Mouse. But yeah, I feel kind of in between on the difficulty of those games. I mean, you joined for a Bloodborne stream where I was having trouble. It just kind of depends on... Like, with a lot of people I've seen, it seems... It depends on your mood at the time, mostly, and your patience on the bosses and stuff. Where Dark Souls and even Bloodborne are more about careful timing... Oh, pure reflex. I like kind of that idea. But also that kind of... That makes it... more stressful. And in that kind of game, that's... Like, I like reflex kind of stuff in certain games, but that type of game... I don't know.
Like it?
Like it? No, give me that XP. Excuse me, get out of the floor.
Your Majesty, come on, time's up.
Get him, Michael. He hit one guy.
Take this.
There we go. This is precise and fast. Just the way to get dead and frustrated. Did you finish Neo? Or is that something I can't remember if that's something you were playing or something you've played through.
Your Majesty.
Oh, get interrupted, Mickey. Man, Mickey's playthrough is so much faster than Souls. Even without cheesing. Sure. No. Aha!
Out of my way.
Oh, what a... That's really good, actually. Hey, man. We got... No, not a level yet. Fourth the way through. When was the last time you played it? That's something if I can, that's something I'd like to join for. Because I won't play it. But yeah, that's another thing that's too bad, is like, when certain games do have those difficulty spikes, where it's like, you gotta get super good, or die. No? Okay. Mushroom boy. Well, I mean, I'll usually see if you post in my Discord as well, especially. But yeah. I would like to see. What the? You stop it.
Like it. Take this.
Give me dark mode, game.
Like it.
Give me Michael Mouse.
Darkness.
Oh, give me the darkness, baby. Hey, man. Well, I lost it. There we go.
Your Majesty.
Kill him though, Mickey. Interrupted, huh? There we go. I'm gonna go back and restart Monkey Slot 5. Nice. Are you planning on playing the other ones? Someone mentioned that, and I highly recommend the rest of the series if you can. Oh, that 60 FPS on that wiggle. Give me the darkness, please. Oh, that's fair. I don't remember if some of them are on PC or not. I feel like maybe 2 and 3 might be on PC. But I don't remember for sure. But yeah, that's fair. I know that they're all of them are playable on PS3, so if you don't have that option, I'm unsure. I fight all the boys up. Confucian. Okay. Two higher. I don't know what's good to do at this point in the game. We got a lot of this. So let's use that, I guess. Hello, Heartless. Where you at? What? Oh, there we go. I do like how this game does the, like, the pre-strike. It's always kind of a fun mechanic. Unless you miss. I guess we're just done in here.
Like it?
Like it? I love it. Oh. I think that's the way out there, so I'm gonna clean up this room and then end the world, I believe. No, thanks. Give me that.
Darkness.
Dark mode is very good. Do I stay in it, though? I didn't even see him. Cleaning up the boys.
Like it.
That's just... his levels being so quick, but that's super nice. Thank you, game. Conqueror's respite. Or respite. I don't actually know how to say the word. And also, we can only get health from things. So he's got much less to deal with than Sora did, so that's kind of nice. Alright, I'm gonna... We might have a boss, so I'm gonna go do that right now, and then we'll probably have to call it a night. Pretty ill, so I'm gonna go lie down. That's totally understandable. Thank you for hanging out for a bit and talking with me. Have a good night, and I'll see you later. Though I will be ending here shortly. After these boys. There.
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
How do you know Riku's
Riku,
scent?
You say.
Why does he know a young boy's
Has
scent?
Has he emerged from the realm of darkness? His
existence, I think it just is. Everyone smells like darkness.
It was once doubled in the darkness. Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm. What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion. That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Another hero, huh?
Sora is in the castle?
He arrived earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult us.
It seems he desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness.
I mean, to be fair with the main plot of the series, yes. Oh, we got no boss. Okay. Well, that's what we're going to call it then.
Right about hell.